refreshing, greeting you warmly with the grace and peace that comes to us from God our Father and from Jesus Christ our Lord. It's a great honor for us to be able to go to the Lord and to be able to do that together today here in the middle of our week. Thank you for joining us here on this final day of the month. The Lord reminds us at the end of the book of Colossians that His plan for us, His will for me and for you, is that we would continue in prayer and watch in the same with thanksgiving. So let's then commit together to being persistent and alert in our praying, as well as in our offering Him thanks. I know that with Easter coming up this weekend, that many of us appropriately have our thoughts on the Lord Jesus Christ. And more specifically, centered on the final days in the life of the Lord.